Good day viewers and welcome to the Polymer Update Daily News Show. This is Indra Singh from the Polymer Update Mumbai office. Today's special newsreel is sponsored by International Plastics Exposition to be held from August 3rd to 6th, 2018 at Hyderabad. In the decades of its existence, IPLEX has grown impressively both in terms of number of visitors, exhibitors and quantum of business generated. Now it is an established brand attracting loyal patronage from the industry at the local events as they are more comfortable and find the opportunity encouraging and favorable to take important business decisions. Let's start with energy news. Crude futures edged lower on Monday. WTI traded at $68.08, a fall of 50 cents per barrel, while Brent finished at $74.73, down 82 cents per barrel. Prices declined on the back of an agreement by the Organization of the Petroleum Exporting Countries to ramp up production that was backed by non-member Russia. Open spec naphtha prices meanwhile gained on Monday by $9 per metric ton to the $637 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels. In important news, Hyosung Vietnam Corporation Limited has selected LyondellBasell's Spirifol technology for its new 300,000 metric ton per year polypropylene plant in Vietnam. Import offers for PES in India. TPSC of Singapore has offered its high impact polystyrene at the $1,670 per metric ton levels on a CIF Nhava-Sheva port basis for July 2018 shipment. In plant news, Huajin Chemical is in plan to restart its 330,000 metric ton per year No. 3 polypropylene unit located in Liaoning province of China on July 10, 2018. The unit was shut for maintenance on June 10, 2018. Let's take a look at futures on China Delhi and Commodity Exchange for today. On June 26, 2018. LLDP prices lower by 25 RMB per metric ton from the previous settlement at 8,980 RMB per metric ton. PP rates are down by 32 RMB per metric ton from the previous settlement at 9,012 RMB per metric ton. PVC prices are lower by 30 RMB per metric ton from the previous settlement at 6,770 RMB per metric ton. That's all for today's Polymer News. Watch our daily news video tomorrow to know more. It's Tuesday, June 26th. This is Indra Singh. Thank you.
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/polymerupdate and be sure to click the like button. You can also find us on Twitter at polymerupdate. For the latest news from the plastics and petrochemicals industry, subscribe to our YouTube channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon.